Thank you. many widespread life forms I've become familiar with. The parasites are everywhere. They strengthen and also weaken me. Yet knowing that, I find myself compelled to attach them to my body.
straight for the signal source again. Scaling the wall should be an easy task this time. More of the history of this world is certainly over on the other side. But do you see the white shadow? This phrase is calling me. It's reached the point that I can't hear anything else. Confident the Severed would have been incapable of sending out the White Shadow broadcast. Their fractured nature does not display any proof of higher cerebral functions. The other sentience must still be alive at its source beyond the wall. But without a proper means of communication, will they view me as hostile as well? I haven't come here to destroy.
Thank you. confirms authorship of the xenoglyphs. Wrapping themselves and the statues. A kind of symbolic communication. Fear or worship. These pillars affect the severed soul.
I'm staring into a breached wall. Behind the stoneworker, arteries of machinery, similar in structure to the robotic sentinels. If I peeled back my skin, what would I discover hiding inside?
That's disgusting. I don't ever want to experience what she has.
Despite the destruction throughout this area, the buildings have mostly withstood time's erosion. Whatever the reasons for the conflict, it would appear that this was the high water mark of mutual annihilation. I almost wish I could go back. If only to experience their society across the planet before it collapsed under its own weight.
Thank you.
That's the astronaut. High above everything. Destroying everything. It wants something. Stalking me. Or guiding me.
Thank you.
I will pass through you. Instructions. Finally, I'll have an answer to White Shadow. receive my signal. Then... that's it. White Shadow. You were how I escape.
I escaped. I was... Helios. You're still here, too. Astra! Is anyone listening? It's Selene. We're both trapped. At the bottom. Remains. I didn't escape. It wasn't a lie. But my return to Earth changed nothing. I need to find release. I return. But far more time has passed. Helios, how old would you be now? This isn't me. is the song I was always playing.
I should have ignored this place all those years ago. I shouldn't have abandoned everyone to come here. Has nothing changed? I sat at the piano, and for once, I felt. The music is calling me now. How do I stop this? I don't want to become that woman who speaks madness with my voice. My home on Atropos. Every time I leave, I return.
I'll save this for later. Still need to play quietly.
Attention, attention. This is Captain Diverdown. Are you ready to submerge? Over. Roger, tell the crew to finish preparations. We've waited for too long, and the weather is turning. There's a storm. This is an order. We have to get away from here as soon as possible. I'm relying on you. Godspeed.
You're always breaking down. You're all hollow.
Hi, sweetheart. I'm not coming home. But I left your favorite dinner lying at the bottom of the refrigerator, okay? If you heat it up for 8 minutes and 36 seconds, everything will be just fine. Just fine. Just fine. Just fine. See you soon.
Tell you a story about one of the captain's adventures. Many centuries ago, he met our cutie pie, the bubble butterfly, and they witches, sunken riches. The end. What do you think? It's so cool, right? It is cool. Centuries ago, cutie pie, butterfly, stole sunken riches.
smell my corpses rotting. Some are watching me from high above. Others from pits. They refuse to speak with me except to say, you are Severin. What have I become?
Language evolved? Thank you. draws me, as the White Shadow Tower did, so long ago.
Why has my transfer been delayed? I have ways to deal with that. Delusions? No, they're helping me stay balanced. I've made a lot of progress. What is everyone expecting to find? If they shine a light at me, they'll see the shadow they expect every time.
I remember that day. I wish I'd stayed. much. Too much. This isn't. No, it is. The same coordinates as the desert. I recognize the mountaintop, but where are the rune structures and. Helios? When are we?
Beginning descent of the glacier. I don't know which attempt this is. It's becoming reassuring. Despite knowing the promises ahead, I'm having difficulty relinquishing the technology. There are certain sacrifices I do look forward to re-experiencing. But I feel as though something at the bottom is rejecting me.
Something that shouldn't exist is reaching into me.
I'll make it this time. I know it.
My lifeless, ancient ship echoes these words across centuries in absolute silence. Choice and consequence may somehow have reversed. The cycle has been extended, but it is still eternal. Infinite torment. The planet hides secrets, as does the astronaut. My house, myself, and time itself. I will rip out every one of them, wailing from a dark wound.
Helios, you remain exactly as I left you. Is it meaningless to apologize?
She hears the music too. I'm starting to understand what destroyed her mind.
Never stops.